Hello, I'm Kaden Nose.
And I'm your host, Aaron Noblet.
And this is ASB Live.
Black History Month was awesome. Everybody had a great time.
You better believe it. And also, cheerleading and wrestling season is over. So we have completed that season. And Special Olympics basketball is coming up. And I got some great news for y'all. Spring break is pretty much around the corner.
Yeah!
It's going to be here before you know it.
Yep. Well, see y'all guys next time. Peace out.
We'll be right back.
My name is Marquise Arthur.
Brown Kids Hearn, and this is your weather report.
The highs will be in the 50s and the lows will be in the 30s.
Yep, it'll be sunny this weekend. And yeah.
You better believe it.
Oh, yeah. Yep. But yeah, it'll be rainy on Sunday, sort of. Yeah, it'll rain on Sunday. We'll see you next time for some more weather reports. Peace out.
Peace out.
When the glory comes, it will be out. It will be out.
Hi, my name is Christina Easton.
I'm Issa Tajay.
And I'm Micaiah Bailey.
Today we are going to be talking about Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant was born in 1978 in Philadelphia to Pam Bryant and Joey Bryant. Played for the Lakers, won an Academy Award for his short film, Dear Basketball. Married to Vanessa, and they had four daughters. He and his daughter Gigi died in a helicopter crash on January 26, 2020.
Thanks for watching. We'll have another important Black History person next week.
Okay, today we're doing a dance battle. It's versus me and Austin. Make sure to vote.
No one's catching me unless I wanna be caught. I'm dancing in the shadows, ain't no leash when I walk. Together we do whatever it takes, we're in this
world. I am Issa Tajay.
And I'm Micaiah Bailey.
Today we are going to be talking about the movie called Call of the Wild.
The book feature Jack London.
It has Harrison Ford in it.
It's about a dog that moved to the wild.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kaden Knowles. And I actually have some great news for you. On April 2nd, we are having an art show. It is going to be hosted by Ms. Spillman in the multipurpose room in the Learning Center. And we'd be glad if you would come over. And here's Ms. Spillman to tell you a little bit more about it.
How's it going, Mr. Caden?
Going good.
So we're going to be talking about the upcoming art show. We got some great things we're going to be talking about, some artworks that we're going to be talking about. So let's first give a shout out for all the kids to be involved. You want to do that for me?
Heck yeah.
All right, go for it.
We really feel like you need to come, and you don't have to be in any art clubs or the classes, but if you feel like you want to just showcase any of the art projects or anything in that for art that you have done in the past, if you want to show it off, come to it. We'd be glad to see what all you've done.
Yeah. If you have any artwork, please bring it to my classroom no later than the week before spring break. Make sure you have your name and your grade on it, like 9th or 10th grade, please. Make sure there's nothing offensive or violent in this. Also, you will get your artwork back. And we also want to give a big shout out to some parents to come. We want some parents to come, don't we, Caden?
You better believe it, we do.
Why do we want them to come?
So they can support the art show and see what everybody has made.
Right, we want them to see how good the kids have been doing, and we want to just show the support for everybody and see what everybody has been doing. We're going to have a special judge come in that's from outside the school to come look at the artworks and select some winners. So the next day we're going to have an award show. When is that going to be?
That is going that's going to be in the auditorium on April the 3rd.
Right. It's going to be from 8:30 to about 9, maybe 9:30. Everybody's going to come. They're going to receive a trophy, a certificate, and a ribbon. If you won first, second, or third prize, there will also be honorable mentions. So we just want to give a great big woohoo! Come on, get involved. We're excited about the art show, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
All right.
Come join in.
I'm Christopher Clayton.
We are here with your joke segment.
Our first joke is, how do you catch a neat, unique bunny?
I don't know how.
You sneak up on it.
That's pretty good.
How do you catch a
tame rabbit.
I don't know how.
This tame way. Unique on it.
Yeah, that's a funny.
That's a good one.
What happens when it rains, cats and dogs?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
You step in a poodle.
No.
Funny.
That's a good
one. Hi, I'm Isa Tajay.
Hi, I'm Ryan McGiller.
And today we are going to be talking about leap year. Leap year days are needed to keep our calendar in alignment with the Earth's revolutions around the sun. People born on February 29th are called leapings or leapers. It happens every 4 years.
Holy day is Tuesday, March 10th, 2020. Julius Caesar was behind the creation of leap year.
Have a good leap year.
So, this is our Mardi Gras facts.
Hi, I'm Austin Rice.
I don't get a turn for the facts about Mardi Gras. It's So the traditions about this day, this Mardi Gras thing, is purple, green, and gold. And they also have king cakes. Like, they also eat king cakes for that one.
And also, there's a hidden plastic baby inside.
Okay. And Mardi Gras started, like, it ends at Fat Tuesday when it started, and Ash Wednesday.
Howdy, folks. I'm Aaron Noblet.
And I'm Kaden Knowles.
And, Black History Month was amazing.
You better believe it was.
National Public Sleeping Day is today.
Hold on, dude. You gotta wake up.
Sorry. I was napping.
But anyway, the talent show is also coming up. We have some stuff we need to share with you about it before before we go. So it is on March 19th. Which is on a Thursday. The songs can be no more than 4 minutes long. The deadline for submissions for your act is March 4th. Sign-ups are through Miss Reddick. All kinds of acts are encouraged. The talent show, once again, it's March 19th at 6 o'clock. So get ready. It is time to show off your act.
Yep. And we'll see y'all guys next time.
We'll see you next time. God bless you.
Yep.